It's Korea's latest workout invention that gives a shake weight a run for its money. Take a look at what we found. According to the YouTube what is going on? What is going
on? That?
According to the YouTube description,
what?
This is for people who like to ride horses in front of their TV. Am I reading? What is going on? And like to giddy up in their own home. We're gonna move on from
that. It's worse than the shake weight. You just read, you thought it could get worse. With the shake weight. Look at that man thrusting his pelvis.
What is this?
That's scaring me this morning. They're thrusting their pelvis at me.
Hopefully you're up with us on this. Wednesday.
Speechless.
That was really alarming, actually. Just across the board.
Sorry, Jordan, we're talking about the teeth coming up. More than $1 million of golden.
Okay, she wants me to say this. This morning, the amount of booty from a shipwreck that happened in the 1700s off the Florida coast. You're going to want to stick around for this. It's 6:12 on this Tuesday morning.
Well, a federal court recently ruled that animals may not sue for copyright protection, but under the settlement, Slater will pay a quarter of royalties from this book to charities which help this specific type of monkey, which I believe is called a mycock.
Can you spell that?
I can barely say it. What, a macaque? A macaque.
How you celebrate Dingus Day.
The quirky little rituals include boys sprinkling girls that they fancy with water, and the girls striking back with a tap from a pussy willow branch.
I'm not going to let you do this one. Sorry. It's really so stupid.
It's a story that belongs in our News of the Weird franchise. An Italian artist duct tape, yes, I said duct tape, a banana to a gallery wall in Miami as part of an art festival.
Yeah, the strange part of the story was somebody actually paid $120,000 to buy it.
Get out of here. So this morning, Sabrina Silva is checking out a local recreation of this art piece.
Oh, this really happened.
What is happening?
I'm a lonely banana in the streets of Sacramento. If only there was someone out there for me. And yet there is. That's because wide open walls artist Shane Grammer actually decided to have some fun with this post. And clearly so did I, because I oddly feel very comfortable in a banana suit right now.
This show will do that to you.
Yeah. Banana.
That's a big banana.
Yeah, you know, this show will do that to me, and I'm very happy about that. But Sarah's joining me here this morning because Shane couldn't. But check this out. He ended up making a sculpture of that infamous banana that somebody paid $120,000 for. And to be honest, I look a lot better than that banana, and nobody has paid $120,000 for me.
The day is still early. There's still plenty of time. You never know. We might have a good hit after this.
Absolutely, absolutely. $130,000. I think I'm worth more. But anyways, so this artist, yeah, he is just so awesome. He actually does phenomenal work, but he ended up coming out here doing this piece, and you guys actually allowed him to do it outside of your business. What? Girl.
So Wide Open Walls approached us with this really awesome opportunity. People have been blowing up over it, the publicity from it, everything, and we thought it was just so fun. You know, just how fun would it be to have this sculpture of a banana taped to our building? And so we thought, why not? And it's
supporting local art, which is something that we really enjoy. We have a couple different pieces from Wide Open Walls all over our building, inside of our building, so we thought, why not just add more?
Yeah, no, this is definitely adding to our rep sheet of being amazing millennials. So the boomers love us. They love us even more after this one. But now, when you heard about that, I mean, people actually came out here, started taking pictures. Yeah. They're posting it all over Instagram. So we're starting a hashtag right now. Right the now. Bank banana.
The bank banana. The bank banana.
Yeah, so when you come out here, you got to do hashtag the bank banana. So I think that I'm going to take my first picture on the post as a banana. So is that cool with you, Sarah?
That's totally cool with me, but I think you're kind of missing something for that. Hang on.
She is missing something.
There it is. Gotta make this authentic.
I think this is going up to 150,000.
Oh my.
Now, would you pay 150,000 for this banana?
It depends on what type of vitamin C you get.
Hey, no. Don't give me that.
I'm sorry.
It depends. Be being honest.
I think I'm going to take it as a no, but you know what? It's fine. I'll be here hanging out all day.
Oh,
so come
my
on out.
Gosh.
Don't begrudge that man his potassium. He just wants to know.
He just wants the facts. He's a label reader.
Yesterday, she comes up to me. She goes, do we have a banana costume? And I got to say, no. We have two banana costumes.
I mean, doesn't everyone? Duh. Yeah. Duh.
We're a two banana kind of thing.
Here we go. Was that on here?
I just gotta let it out. I just gotta let it out.
Gormley.
And I'm Stuart Moore. So glad to have you with us. We'll get you to your morning headlines in just a moment. But first, let's go to a normal guy over there in the weather
just
center.
Just a regular dude.
Good
morning to you. Yes, I am a regular guy, and I hope that you're excited about this wonderful Tuesday. Are you as regular as I am? The satellite this morning shows sunshine here in the southeast. And snow up at the top of the map. Let's zoom into the state, isn't it? Come on, Stuart. Come on now. All right, 6:32 is the time, and temperatures in the low 40s. St. Matthew's 41. Oh, come on. All right, now it's going to be just as breezy today. Wind kicking up. We have a lake wind advisory in the forecast. It's 7 o'clock. 54 the high today, Hollywood Elementary School. And y'all gotta get it together, because this is just the weather. You've got some serious news to get to.
Humans can actually eat this, right?
Hey, humans can. It's all human grade ingredients. And
what flavor is that?
Well, my favorite is strawberry and apple, so
okay. And you know,
here
I'll
we go.
I'll eat anything.
Give
so.
It a try.
Okay.
Let's see. What do you think?
Really good. I mean, it tastes like ice cream.
What's it taste? Oh,
he likes that one too.
He likes it too.
It's like a sorbet, so.
You know what I think it is? It's those hot temperatures that we've been experiencing here in Southern California.
It's bad
just
as
wants
well.
To pull off. Oh, you want me to taste it? Right?
Try it.
Maybe try it before your dog has it, rather
That's
than
not
ask
bad
for
at all.
You want some?
I have it all the time.
Yeah.
Mmm.
Delicious. It's really, really good.
Este es otro.
Ajá.
Ahí está.
Ay, me despeiné un poco, pero no importa, señores.
Con la pelota y guantes en mano. Pero mientras tanto, vamos a entrenar a Karina y a Carlito.
Ahí va.
A ver, chicos. Pum, pum. Entonces, le tiro el balón. No, Karina, no. Así no. Tiene que ser así.
Ay, muy bien. Mira. Dale, vos mío, dale.
Ahí. A ver. Listo.
Ahí va.
It's the biggest game on the biggest stage.
Catch foot.
Sorry.
There's a little extra there. Perfect example today, sitting beside us, of you don't need to wear too much if you go outside.
I right? stepped outside, and this is how I came back after wearing a suit. So it's just like, do not wear a suit outside today if you don't have to.
Now it's time to use these to help sick people get better fast. Whoopsies, on to the next one.
Mike's holding up his cup of coffee. Cup of coffee this morning.
So it is quite remarkable. It's not exactly clear policy. It's a little windy out here, Andrea.